Whoever drinketh that cup, for he that eateth and drinketh unworthily, eateth and drinketh damnation to himself, not discerning the Lord's body. For this cause many are weak and sickly among you, and many sleep. For if we would judge ourselves, we should not be judged. For I have received of the Lord that which also I delivered to you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread. When he had given thanks, let's pray. Heavenly Father, Lord God, as we come before you, Lord, do we thank you. It was by the shedding of your precious blood, Lord Jesus, a suffering like no man had ever suffered, did you, as a propitiation for our sins, nail our sins to the cross too. And Lord, and what you've done for us, we can never do for ourselves. No greater gift can anyone ever receive. Take ye. This is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me. And after the same manner also, he took the cup. And he had supped. This cup is the New Testament in my blood. This do as often as you drink in remembrance of me. For as often as you eat this bread and drink the cup, you do show the Lord's death till he come. Wherefore, whosoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord unworthily shall be guilty of the body and the blood of the Lord. Amen. I hope that you guys did take what I said about volunteering, you know. We didn't want to lay a guilt trip on you, so I just want you to know Kevin or I should die from overwork. We were planning on dying from something anyhow, right? We were just hoping we'd have enough time to prepare that.
We went first.
So.